when a dog looks at his master or the person he loves, that chemical oxytocin that gets released in the brain, and that's the chemical of love, you know. So it's a very cool relationship, na? The human and the beast.